lineup looks like this. Rex Carner was scheduled to be on the pole. He's now in the infield. That'll move Matt Clemens up into 18K. Nick Schumacher into 47S. 49W, Troy Weick, 16S, Will Schumacher, Tim Reichenberger, 21R, 69T, Rick Thompson, Brian Henry in the 7H, and Dan Cook in the 4K. We go eight laps. Top five to tonight's A-Main. Top five after eight. Schumacher and Schumacher having a little bumpy down the back row. Clemens will show the way down the back stretch with Weick and Henry. Here comes that 69, Rick Thompson up into the top four, and Schumacher and Reichenberger. And Henry now showing the way out front. Thompson and Clemens, your top three. Weick fourth. Will Schumacher in that fifth spot and final transfer spot. Tim Reichenberger trying to take that spot from him. Six going in the books this time by Brian Henry, now putting that car out front. Thompson second. Reichenberger slides up. That's going to cost him some spots. That'll be a white flag this time by. Henry, Thompson, Clemens, Weick, and Schumacher. Little Schumacher, that is, your top five. Again, top five to the A main. Gonna be checkers in hand, checkers in air. Your winner will be Brian Henry. Rick Thompson, and along with Clemens, Weick, and Schumacher transferring on. Tim Dolan in the 5T, Jim Rohde in the 1R, Larry Richards in the 11R inside row 4, and your points leader going into tonight, TJ Smith in the 69S. We go 8, your top 5 going to the A-Main. Travis Hansen running that 54 car up front. It is Rohde, your leader, working lap number 2. And we do have caution. TJ Smith losing his front right side tire. Tough break for your points leader. Richards trying to get to the outside now. He'll pull up alongside New, nothing doing. A little bit beating and a bang in the through corner two, further back. Gary New got that 07N out front. Roading out the inside of Richards. That's your battle for second. Richards dives down low. Larry Richards now getting a little racy through three and four. Larry Richards, your new leader, as they work out a corner two. Rody now looking to the inside of New as well. That's your battle for second. Doling up to fourth. It's the 55 of Schumacher holding down that final transfer spot. Just past the halfway point, Hansen checks up. Lose some momentum there. It'll be still Richards, Rody, New, Doling, and Schumacher, your top five. Three to go. Richards and Rody are tap two. Richards, your winner. Rody second. That is New, Doling, and a 55 of Don Schumacher, your feature bound cards. The rest are going to go the hard way. And last chance qualifiers. All right, we'll get set to go green flag racing. Eight laps, all cards transfer to tonight's Leroy Day Memorial feature event. Special giveaway coming up after this by Oshkosh Lanes. And we are racing. Jerry Winkler wasting no time going to the front. Jerry Winkler, Patty Winkler, Gordy Lewis, and Jeff Youngward. Dane and Abby round out your running order. Again, all cars do transfer. Winkler at the halfway points, building himself a nice lead over Patty Winkler. Gordy Lewis still third. Working lap number five, Winkler, Patty Winkler, then Gordy Lewis, Jeff Youngworth, Dan Dane. This time by for your leader, Jerry Winkler. And one more time around, Jerry Winkler showing the way in that 2W. Patty Winkler second out of corner number four. Gordy Lewis third. Jerry Winkler will pick up the win. Photo Power Sales Street Stock Heat Race number two. Addie Winkler, Gordy Lewis, your top three. Jeff Youngworth, Dan Dane, and Kevin Heavy round out the field. Once again, they do need to start door to door. Out of the corner, we'll take a watch this time, see if they're any better. Yeah, much better. Schultz to the point, Mullen second. Mullen suffered a rough week last week in that one car. Sporty tonight, though. Scott Mullen up front, Christian's down to second. Schultz loses spots back to third and now fourth. Third spot, here comes the 11 of Spalding, working for a transfer spot against top four transfer. Got that car working. Christian's off the pace a bit on the back turn. Gathers it back in and he goes on. Once again, Scott Mullen, your leader. Jeremy Christian. And Spalding transfer spots right now. Lap traffic. White flag for Scott Mullen out front by himself. Christian still second. Gainberger and Spalding. Oh, tough break again. Scott Mullen off the pace once again in that one car. Try to coast it around, but tough break last week and this week again in the one car. Tough break that'll turn the win over to Jeremy Christians as Scott Holland just can't buy any luck the last 2 weeks. Dives to the inside. Wolinski, a regular at Shano and Seymour, joining us the last couple weeks in that nine car. Sandholm, Drexler, your top four. flag for the 26 of Robin. And that will bring out the yellow. So with three to go, Walensky your leader, Drexler second. Onto the outside of Walensky on the restart. Drexler gets a little sideways. Walensky takes advantage. Here comes Drexler again to the outside. Walensky maintaining his lead. Here comes Walensky through three and four. Drexler trying to get another run. Nothing doing. Jerry Walensky going to bring the 9 car to the checkered flag. Drexler, Sandholm, and Schmidt, your top four, going to the A main. Your dirt type of lineup looks like this. 72M is Joe Minks, MJ Brenner, 53B. Cole Pettit in the 79P, Mark Krause, H2O. Mark Cuffis in the 1X, Tim Simon, 7S. Steve LeMay in the 28L. All cars will transfer to the A main. Brenner, currently your leader, working lap number two. Brenner, Krause, and Minks right now, your top three. Minks moving into the second spot. Halfway home this time by MJ Brenner, continuing to show the way. Brenner, Minks, Krause, LeMay, Pettit, Kufis, and Simon right now as they work lap number five. Three to go in your Lynn Service Center Dirt Devil qualifying heat race number one. Here comes LeMay working on that 72 machine for second. LeMay, yeah, 72 slid up, grabs a 28. That might just be a black flag for not holding your line, I'm thinking.
last one.
MJ Brenner going to lead it through the corner one last time. Checkered flag in hand. Brenner going to be your winner in heat race number one, Linden Service Center Dirt Devils.
Yes, ma'am. Yep. Gregor.
Mitchell Seidel will be on the pole in the 17F. Andrew Melberg, 92M. Kathy Perard in the 3P. Eric Coleman, 35K. Jason Fairbanks in the 13F. Matt Yonke in the 67. Josh Pierce, 13J, 8 laps. All cars transferred. Coleman, your leader in this one. Yonke up to second, Perard third. Fairbanks fourth. Coleman trying to make it a clean sweep tonight in that 35. Yonke trying to have a say about it as he moves up into the second spot, closing in on Coleman, working lap number three. Comes Yonke to the back bumper. Coleman as he'll work the halfway point this time by. Four in, four to go. Coleman and Yonke, your top two. Fairbanks, Perard round out the top four. Yonke now with a run to the outside of Coleman. They'll be going side by side down the back stretch for the lead, working lap number five. Coleman holding that low side, Yonke up high. Yonke this time has the run and the position. Here comes Fairbanks. Remember, Jason Fairbanks had that feature all but one in the opening of the night. Be two to go at the line. Yonke, Coleman, Fairbanks, your top three. Perard, fourth. Yonke with troubles down the backstretch. He is off the pace in the 67. That might got it going, might have slipped out of gear there. Once again, Coleman right where he needed to be. White flag in hand, Coleman and Fairbanks back battling it out. Fairbanks takes the lead down the back stretch. So Jason Fairbanks trying to get back to the checkered flag. Here's three and four. It gave him troubles last time. Not this time. Jason Fairbanks could pick up the win. Coleman going to come home second. Yonke and Perard, your top four. Miller Lite Grand Nationals, last chance qualifier. 47S, Nick Schumacher, 54H, Travis Hansen, Steve Schneider in 21S, Tim Reichenberger, 21R, Paul Todds, 44T, Jason Fish in the 21F, Dan Cook, 4K, Dan Schumacher, 93, Ryan Mundy in 01, Rex Carter, 1K, TJ Smith, 69S. 15 left. The last chance qualifier, top five to tonight's AMA. Yep. cars getting bunched up front. Reichenberger, how did he get through that? Tim Reichenberger back in that last lap, almost no place to go, and he snuck through it. Nick Schumacher, your leader. Hansen still second. Reichenberger, Fish, and Schneider. Again, Nick Schumacher with a healthy lead as they work lap number 7 of 15. Top 5 to the A main. Right now, Steve Schneider holds down that spot. Dan Schumacher off the pace in that 93. He will not make it off the track, so yellow will come out. I'm guessing Nick isn't too happy. Man, he had a huge lead. Tough break there. Eight laps in, seven to go. What did I say? See, I'm telling you, I'm sick. We're halfway home somehow, but halfway of 15. 7 laps to go. Going great. Nick Schumacher trying to build back that lead he had. Tim Reichenberger trying to keep him in sight. Hansen third. Fish and Schneider, pair of 21s. Jason Fish slides up and loses quite a few spots. It looks like he might have a tire down on that machine. TJ Smith moves into a top 5 spot. He is a transfer spot now with 5 to go. Reichenberger working on Schumacher for the lead. Schumacher, Reichenberger, Hansen, Schneider, and Smith to get in your top 5. 4 to go at the line, top 5 transfer. Reichenberger takes the spot. Schumacher with problems. He's off the track in the 47. With 3 to go, it'll be 2 to go at the line. Reichenberger, Hansen, Schneider, Smith, and now the 1 of Carter in the transfer spot. Reichenberger trying to hold off Hansen now as they'll see the white flag this time by. Paul Todd, right rear tire down on that machine. Now to let his night up front. Reichenberger continuing to lead Hansen, Schneider, Smith, and Carter. Reichenberger a little crossed up through the corner. That opens the door. Hansen, Travis Hansen, your new leader. Reichenberger going to fight back on the low side through 3 and 4. Reichenberger down low, Hansen up high. Reichenberger, your winner. Hansen, Schneider, Smith, and Carter transferring on. What a race. Reichenberger gave it up in corners one and two and took it right back in three and four. Nice to see Timmy Reichenberger making his way back to victory lane. That's DeHul in the 6S, Dave Herning, 19X. Jerry Stefanis in the 66S, Steve Cohn, 55K. Charlie Ewald in the 7E, J.J. Waller, 44. John Schultz, 37. Rep going green, top four to the AMA, top four AMA. I think Scott likes to feel that car. He's already picked up three spots. Still a year later, Cohn second. Bunching up behind him. Tahula off the pace in the 6S. He'll pull that car into the infield. Not far enough. Mullen looking to the inside of Cologne. That's your battle for the lead. New leader, Scott Mullen. Scott Mullen, your leader in that 19 car, round 56. John Minion in. I'll tell you what, it's getting to be an expensive night down at DJ Speed Zone. I think I bought every car in there so far. Mullen, your leader, Engel second, Cologne third. Make sure you stop down and see DJ at DJ Speed Zone Souvenir Shop down below. Check out his great deals and find out where he's moving to. Mullen, Engel, Cologne, Ewald, and Mignon. Well, let's see, we got five cars remaining. Four spots. Takes me back to the old days of Sesame Street. Which one of these doesn't belong? We'll soon find out. Thank you. three to go at the line for Mullen. Engels and Clone, your top three. Ewald in that final transfer spot as they run. White flag this time by for the 19, I mean the one, Scott Mullen. And your winner, Scott Mullen, in that 19 car. Thank you, Mr. Herning. Engels, Clone, and Ewald will transfer. Jerry Greschel on the pole. Jeff Wasinski, 7CT, is outside. Gordy Lewis, 87. Brian Long, 67L. Ellie Wallace in the 16E. Patty Winkler, 23W. Jeff Youngworth, Travis Grisman, row 4. Nate Gross, 14X. Jerry Winkler, 2W. Let's go 22 for Leroy. Green flag. Joe Whitman in the 30. Sean Hayden, 00. Derek Straw, 66F. Dan Dane, 24D. Daniel Canales, 22K. Tony Herman, 78. Lap one, in the books. Nice save by the 61. Jerry Greschel sideways in front of the pack, gets it back going. Yeah, Mike Glemish able to get his car fixed after missing his heat race. Herman together with Greschel, they'll tangle. And yellow will be out. Now as he moves on the inside of Wasinski, it's Winkler, Wasinski, and Hayden, your top three out of corner four. Ellie Wallace around in corner number two. She'll go to the infield and out of the action, so we'll keep it green. 5 in the books, 17 to go. out front. Winkler and Hayden side by side. That battle on and two. Rosinski now back to third, but that battle is up front. Hayden to the back bumper of Winkler. They'll make it through three and four, working at lap number eight. Winkler continuing to hold that time. Hayden still looking down low. Now Hayden's got to run through one and two, nothing to him. Winkler carrying the momentum out of the corner down the backstretch. Winkler, your leader. 70 of Herman returns to the track, as does Wallace after earlier trouble for them. Up front, Winkler and Hayden, your top two. And further back, Rose now working on the inside. 40 is the center battle for the fifth spot. Rose will take that spot. Up front, Winkler now finally makes it past Wallace. And that traffic is already in the top two. Go at the line this time by it. Winkler and Hayden on top of Rosinski well back. This battle is a two-car battle all the way. The Youngers did. Winkler trying to hold on all the way through. Hayden's right there to get this back bumper, but nothing more. Four to go at the line. Mechanical black flag on the four. Hayden right there, Winkler, your leader. Joe Dirt back on the track in the 30W, trying to pick up the point. Stay up nice and high out of the lead, way the leader. Hayden gets a run, nothing doing to be two to go this time by. Gary Winkler continues to lead. Come home third, Griffin fourth, and Gordy Lewis fifth. the Leroy Dean Memorial Feature Race. Sponsored in Total Motor Sales Street Stock Division goes to Jerry Winkler in impressive fashion. Thank you.
right, 16 in, four to go, back three. Top five spot slides up a bit. Larry Richards also up in the top four position as they run, coming to the line, three to go. Danny Richards is not going door to door. These tires are better than four when you're trying to get grip. White flag this time by Tim Warner, your leader. Kenny Richards second. Larry Richards and Rick Thompson battling it out for third. Larry Richards will take that. Reichenberger trying to hold on to a top five position. Your points leader cracking the top 10 after starting to fade. Back to your